If you want to be great, wonderful.
But recognize that he who is greatest among you shall be your servant.
The Reverend Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. used to ask, "What are you doing for others?" In King County, we're fortunate to have many people who are taking up that question every day. People dedicated to serving our community and making it a better place for all of us. Each year, the King County Council awards an MLK Medal of Distinguished Service. It honors those in our communities who are making a difference. Hi, I'm Councilmember Joe McDermott, representing District 8. This year, I'd like to honor Renee Hopkins with the MLK Medal of Distinguished Service Award. As the CEO of the Alliance for Gun Responsibility here in Washington State, Renee successfully passed one of the most sweeping gun safety measures in the country last November, common sense laws that make all of Washington State more safe. And with a network of grassroots volunteers, Renee supports our work at King County to make sure families, survivors of domestic violence, and children are safer from gun violence. Renee spends her days behind the scenes lifting up and honoring the voices of everyday people who care about the future of our region, making Martin Luther King Jr. County a better and safer place for everyone. I'm excited to spend this day honoring her.